On October 8, 2023, a couple named Shannon and Stetson Parker were traveling on a